seriously, be careful with those realm tears. That looks amazing. Don't forget to wash your hands.
Yeah. brother, that curse! Brother, it's time to go!
Supposedly, the Realm Tears contain some kind of terrible secret Ivaldi wanted hidden. But who knows, really? Dwarves are strange. And yes, I realize I'm a dwarf. Travel safe, you two.
Not bad.
Need a fresh upgrade before tackling the realm tears? Not that I condone such an action, mind you. Or never mind then.
Putzing around Niflheim, have we?
How can you tell?
I'd recognize Evaldi's stench of failure anywhere. Plus, you still got some mist on your shoes.
Like the heat, Block.
Heat's damned useful in my line of work. Even makes space itself more pliable. Take those magic doors you love so much. Round here, they all go right to one another. No prodding from old Brock. Go up yonder and wake some up. You'll see. Get
boy.
Right behind you. Wow. It's hot here. But is that snow?
Ash. It only falls like that for great fires.
The whole realm is a great fire, the source of fire itself, and all the sun and stars, if legend is to be believed.
Should we believe? I mean, we're here, and we're not on fire.
Not yet.
Well, you know,